Breaking traffic news we reported a few minutes ago, eastbound I-70 has finally reopened after a bad accident near Newcastle in Garfield County. Took hours to remove the wreckage. Also, everyone involved in that crash, two truck drivers, do have critical injuries. Meteorologist Lauren Whitney here covering Colorado.